Curling is a game of etiquette and poise. And not only do you gain 3 instant friends within your team, but you can gain lifelong friends all around the world.
My mom and dad used to play, so it was kind of natural just to start playing. And I did other sports as well, but curling always stayed. So, and all of my good friends are from Canada to the States to like Japan and Korea and New Zealand and Australia. And we keep in touch because we usually play the same tournaments or like the Junior Worlds or the World Seniors. So we see the same persons a lot. So we can like keep in touch. We usually only see curling people, but here we can see people from other sports. That's really cool. I like that a lot.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.